Person is dead, several others injured after a crash involving a church van in Indiana. According to local media reports, a car ran a red light and hit the van last night. The driver of the van was killed, and several others were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Police say the driver of the car ran away, but was eventually caught. Alcohol may have been a factor in the accident.